It is a cold and blustery day in downtown Seattle, but I tell ya, I get this feeling that we're gonna have ourselves a hot night for rock and roll. I am here in Seattle today for my second Kiss concert this week that I'm going to on the last run of their last shows ever. If the hype is to be believed. But today I am not only going to the show over at Climate Pledge Arena, I am also getting in a little early for Soundcheck. I have gotten that Soundcheck VIP package. I'll show you a little bit of the behind the scenes of it. It's only 12:30 now, not even, but I'm still going to leave the public market here and head up the monorail into the main Seattle Center area near where the arena is to just get a scope of the area and how things are looking. My check-in time at the venue is 3 o'clock to 4:15. I think I want to be there for 3 o'clock. I feel like that'll get me first pick of where I can stand for that show. And I, even though it is like, not a private show, but like a VIP experience show, this particular VIP experience is the most affordable one they've ever done, and it's been very popular, so I think at very least the floor will be pretty full, so I want to get up close and personal if I can. I originally wanted to get into town yesterday and film a Seattle vlog from town, just figure out something fun to do, but if you've been watching my last few videos, I've been walking around Disneyland doing crazy stuff. Went to Disneyland and a Kiss concert on the same day. I was walking around for like 4 straight days, and I wound up canceling my hotel in Seattle for last night because I was like, I physically will not be able to walk around. Yesterday was a full rest day for me, because also after I got home from the LA concert, I of course played a gig in my own Kiss tribute band. It's been a crazy week for Kiss related things. And yeah, even now, walking around, I'm gonna have to keep my wandering to a minimum and find somewhere to sit because my legs don't want to do it anymore. Oof, I gotta say, it's absolutely pouring today. I have said on this vlog before that I have tremendous weather luck here in Seattle. It's known as one of the rainiest places, but in the like 30-40 times I've come into town, this is like the second or third rainy day I've had here. It's amazing, but hey, it's November. It was bound to happen. I just got spoiled from my Disney trip. Listen to that.
Oh boy.
I would brave any weather to see Kiss, as you all know. Could these be Kiss road crew trucks? I'm sure they probably are. Begin the hype.
Wait, what? I've gone through this armory next to the arena so many times, and I didn't really realize that this is not just a piece of decoration, it's a piece of the Berlin Wall. Oh my god, I never knew that.
Donated to Seattle in January of 1991, so it's always been here, and I just kind of thought it was some sort of like hipstery decor. Wow, that is absolutely crazy. Look at that. History. Alrighty, I am here at 2:30, a half hour early for the opening of the doors. There's already a bit of a line, so glad I didn't decide to wait any longer.
Looks like we're almost in.
We're going in. It was a bit of a delay, but it's happening. They haven't opened up the actual arena access for us yet, but near the front of this line, so I should get right up close to the stage. I'm so excited. They're running the earliest sound tests in there. I can hear it for Gene's vocal mic. This is from the last show. You just said Los Angeles. Let me hear. So they're pumping the last show's audio through the speaker. That's kind of fun.
Yeah, if you ever get Soundcheck tickets, just bear in mind, not that it's a bad thing, I'm still so stoked. There's a lot of standing around. I got in that line at 2, this line at 3, it's about to be 4:30, which I think means we're gonna get let in soon.
And then afterwards, you're not really let out. I don't know. We'll see, but I don't think we're let out, so there'll be a lot more standing after that. Again, I knew what I was getting into in advance, and I'm stoked about it. But yeah, just be aware of that if you're planning on doing this.
Oh my God, it's happening. Oh, this is so exciting. Check this out. Oh, people are already getting, oh. How was I like 20th in line? It's funny, eh? Oh well. The first few rows are already full, but we're still gonna have a great seat for soundcheck. Wow.
That was so funny. So cool.
So this is where I'm gonna get to watch it from. So freaking cool.
Trade ya.
This place is gonna be packed in a second. Oh, so cool. We've got an all Kiss soundtrack. We're doing Rocket Ride right now over the speakers. Oh, that's fun. Got the big giant figures on this tour. I see they have the big rotating rock and roll all night platforms at this show. Sam, of course. And Paul's B stage. So you've got all the tricks and all the fun. Now we wait for Kiss. I snuck up a couple rows even closer. I'm in row 3 for soundcheck now. Oh, gotta catch a pick. Oh, gotta catch it. Oh, there's Eric. Paul.
Where's Stefan? Where is he? And let's see, we'll play some songs for you and then you can ask us some questions. Jim, can I hear your bass? How about plastic testing?
Yeah, they do it.
Took on a meaning that we didn't even expect. It really became something where people from around the world could form friendships and social networks and marriages, all kinds of things. So we'd love to see it happen again. There's so much stuff going on. There's always things going on behind the scenes that sometimes become obstacles, but we're determined. We love to do another Kiss cruise.
And,
you know, let me just say, Kiss isn't going to stop because you own Kiss. Kiss belongs to all of you. So keep going. So we'll do everything we can to be with you, but don't forget us. We don't forget you.
We're not going to forget.
Thank you.
Oh, that was so epic. They only did 4 songs this time, but that's okay. They threw a million picks that whizzed by my head until I finally caught a Paul pick. Oh, that is awesome. Gene was throwing a lot right by my head, and I missed all of them, but Paul is the one I really wanted.
Okay, so from now, we have 45 minutes until doors open, and about 2.5 hours before even the opener goes on, so a lot more waiting to go.
So the opening act tonight is going to be a band called Amber Wild. Amber Wild is a band that is actually fronted by Evan Stanley, aka Paul Stanley's son. There's been some, I don't know if I could call it controversy among Kiss fans, but like, some people are like, oh, we really want to see like a up-and-coming band and not just Paul's kid, but I think it'll be fun. I've heard some reviewers say that they put on a good show. So we'll wait and see. It will be exciting to see them, and plus, actually, Amber Wild is not following Kissin to Canada. In Canada, we're getting a different opening act called Crownland, so I've heard a little bit about. They're a Canadian band. Isn't that right, Paul?
Sorry, just talking to my good buddy Paul Stanley over here.
I don't know, he says they're really good. He tells me I should go wait and see them. So, I'll take his advice.
I was like, ooh, I'll get some water.
No, I won't. I'm gonna go look for a fountain.
Now I can hear what I believe is probably Amber Wild sound checking for their opening spot. We're still about 5 minutes until the doors open for the general public, so they're probably just finishing up.
Yeah, that's Evan. There's Paul's son doing sound check.
I'm not even sure I was supposed to wander over into the arena yet, but here I am.
Our seat for the actual show way back here. Did they deflate those big giant statue-y inflatable thing? I guess they'll reinflate it closer to the show. That's weird. But yeah, we'll still get a great view of the stage. Paul's B stage is right in front of us, which is pretty cool too. And it's going to be great.
Thank you guys for coming out here early to see us. Brandy didn't get to catch the show. We're calling Amber Wild. I gotta say a huge thank you to my dad and Gene and Doc, Eric, Tommy, and the whole Kiss crew for having us out, because this has been unbelievable. You guys excited for Kiss or what? Yeah? I'm excited for Kiss. I haven't seen any Kiss shows like these before. And man, the crew is just... you guys are the fucking best. Thank you all. But before we start this one, can we get the house lights down a little? I want to see all you guys bring your lights up. Let's get real intimate. All right. That's looking beautiful up there. And there, I got faith we can get a few more. I know we can get a few more. All right. This one's called Silver.
Not necessarily my favorite band in the world, but there were a couple of catchy songs there.
And their short set means we have to wait another agonizing 30 to 45 minutes for the big boys to come out.
That's always one of my favorite moments. I'm glad I captured it. With some sort of crazy excitement at seeing the official Kiss curtain. Oh my god. Oh yeah! There's always the same last song before the show starts, and it's always this. Let's sit back and enjoy the show. Inflated the figures.
Damn! This is the 16th time we've played Seattle, and this is the last time. I know! It's sad, but there's a time for joy, a time for celebration. Let's celebrate what we did together! Kissin, Seattle! Paramount Northwest, I remember. Long time ago. Now, gotta tell you something, people. I know what to expect from y'all. I do. So, all the way to the top, I can see you. I can feel you. I can hear you. Nice start. So, we got a lot of cool stuff tonight. We got old stuff. We got older stuff. We got the older stuff. We got history right here, right now, woo! Right here tonight. So, here's one comes off the first album. Kiss Classic, Kiss Alive. This one's called Dance.
Get up and get your grandma out of here.
I tell you who I'm talking about.
That's funny.
I'm talking about Dr. Love. It's always been an honor. You made an incredible life for me and for us. And I hope we did a little something for you too. So, since we're gonna part tonight and say goodbye, I love being up here. I love being up here. But I wanna come out there and be with you! And I can do it! But Seattle, you have to invite me!
Thank you.
Dakota with us. Put your hands up.
Party every day. I wanna rock and roll.